Hello and welcome back. I am Scantanious Combustion and we are playing Brutal Doom version 20. Doom 2, Hell on Earth. Oh my days. Okay, so we're just finishing this level. It's been a while since I've played actually, so I gotta work out what the fuck's going on. I've been playing the original Doom. Like, I know this is the original Doom, but I've been playing the original Doom on a Raspberry Pi. which it took a while to set up, but I did manage to get it working. And so all the controls are a little bit different. Mostly just like spacebar for jump. And yeah, because on this spacebar is jump. And there is no jump in the original Doom. And I use E to interact with doors and shit. Fuck me. Sorry, this is taking a bit long. I want to get that shit sorted. I thought I already hit these switches, but apparently not. Let me the fuck out, bro. It's the most frustrating area of the level. Fuck. Fuck, mate. Fuck up there. All right. I think that might be it, actually. I think I was fucking around. Beautiful, the factory. Done! Missed a secret, but whatever. This is gonna be a fucking challenging mission, I think. Oh shit. That guy's gonna cause so much havoc. I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna do this, actually. Let's save it. Because I will fuck up. Let's do it. Shit, son! Those revenants are probably the most deadly, I think. I didn't even get him! Oh, Jesus. Oh. God, the bastard snuck over the top. God, he fucking axed me, little shit. Shit, son. All right. Oh my God. It's actually quite challenging. Another one coming around. It's fucking revenant, mate. Oh, he's dead. Alright, we're getting this part done. I think one of those fucking demons fell off. Now, this mission is like littered with like little windows everywhere, so it can be quite challenging to find where the enemies are going to shoot you from. But at least in this version, you can look up. Obviously, in the original one, you can't. I found it to be a little bit more challenging, though I'm not doing it on the highest difficulty. Poor fella. When I'm playing the original Doom on my Raspberry Pi. Shit, son! Oh, baby Jesus! Oh my God. Axed, mate. Absolutely axed. Fuck, I'm gonna have to do that all again. Oh my God. Thought I had it in the bag. Revenants, mate. I want these bastards to pop over the top again. Like that! Sneaky little shit! The hell just happened to that guy? Just melted away. Oh, they're killing each other. Nice. Cacodemons are quite strong in this. Oh, they're really feared, especially close up. They are quite deadly. Dead. Now, let's not get fucked up like we did last time, eh? Oh my days. I'm gonna do the same thing again. They're really deadly in close quarters. Holy shit. It's a whole different game, really. Oh shit. Brutal Doom? You have to play it differently. Like I said, you can't get hit. You can't allow yourself to be hit, otherwise you just get fucked up hardcore. Yeah, sorry, bro. Bastard. Could have had two of these bad boys. Oh my god, I'm just absolutely... Fuck, there's a load of these. Anybody else? One of these fellas. I wish I had a sniper in this game. It'd be so wicked. Just a pot shot someone, like hardcore, just smash them. A high-powered sniper rifle. I'm sure someone's made it already. Fuck's sake. These fucking things. Alright, we'll save it now. Sometimes I have to use the keyboard, other times I don't! I haven't been timing this, fuck's sake. I always forget to time this shit. Alright, let's pretend I got 5 minutes left, eh? That's probably the best way. Ah, that's a little bit obvious, is it not? Yes? Okay. Let's just stay up the top here. Because we're going to get fucked up if we go down there. Let's drop down now. Jesus. Oh, fuck, man. Close quarters with those imps. Sorry, bro. Let's make our way up here. Jump across there. Jesus! Another one of these imps. Not imps. Pinkies. Ah, you little gypsy. They go into berserk mode. Fuck! That's disgustingly awesome. Not really sure what the fuck that did. Here we are. Okay. Out. Minigun for this part. Okay, so where do we go in this part? Fuck, a secret area, eh? Thanks. We drop down this one, I'm pretty sure. Thank you. Careful. Pick these health bonuses up. And go out this door. Get some of these fucking power-ups with this backpack. Yeah. Backpack full of ammo. Oh, you dicking me? Fuck. That is a trap from hell. Fuck, man. They fuck you up with this shit. Brutal doom, mate. Heard something else. Oh, fuck's sake. Now I need health. Get myself fucked up. Okay. Hoop. Ha! Wouldn't be able to do that in normal doom. Would ya? You just fucking walk up the stairs anyway. Just fucking secrets being revealed everywhere. Fucking health packs and invulnerabilities and shit like that. I could have used a few of those invulnerabilities actually. Wasn't really thinking. Oh shit. Alright. Let's just roll with it. Hello, mate. Where are ya? It's gonna be another one of these fuckers. Doing this all backwards. This level's very non-linear. I don't. Oh, I have to leave it there. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time when I fucking find the way. Goodbye.